Hey there, Matt Williams, Techno-Evangelist here. The other day, someone asked me about updating the firmware on the RAV Power FileHub. Now, it looks like the RAV Power website talks about doing this update with Windows and with Android, but no indication about if it's possible from iOS or the Mac. It turns out there isn't really much difference in doing it from the various platforms, though on iOS, the challenge is probably unzipping it, which you can actually do from the new shortcuts. But it's also really easy to do from the file browser app that I mentioned in the previous video, linked here. If you like videos like this, consider hitting the subscribe button below. And if you have any experience with the device, share them with everyone in the comments section. Now it looks like I have firmware version 2.0.036, and the current version on the website is 2.0.038. So I guess it's time to update. The biggest challenge is finding the firmware. Just go to the RAV Power website, click on support, then download. Scroll the list over to the File Hub and click it. Now click the WD007, assuming that you're trying to update the newer File Hub. Click the file to download it. Click More to open the file in a different app and choose File Browser. Have I mentioned recently how cool this app is? Have I also mentioned that you should subscribe to this channel? It's easy to do. Just click that link in the bottom right corner of the video, or click the big subscribe link below the video. And check me out on Twitter and Instagram, where I'm also Techno-Evangelist. Okay, back to the firmware update. Paste the file to wherever you are, and then when the file is downloaded, click it to open the file. It creates a directory with the files in it. Navigate in and click the vertical ellipses/menu button on the right. Choose copy or move. Navigate to the File Hub and paste the file to the root of the SD card. Now switch over to the File Hub app, and then settings, system settings, then firmware upgrade. Now just wait, go get a coffee when you're actually doing the upgrade, not right now when you're watching the video. But rather than wait all that time in this video, I'm going to magically continue all the way to the end. It lets you know that the update completed. There are two more critical things that you need to do at this point. The first is to connect to the File Hub. Navigate to the About screen on Settings to verify that the update completed. Yep, there's version 2.0.038. First step done. The last step is to click on another Techno-Evangelist video that you can see linked here. Alternatively, you can click on subscribe. I look forward to seeing you again soon. Goodbye.